So I'm Kim Spacek, and I'm a family doctor that works in Goderich. And my husband and I have a practice, I guess, in a more rural setting. And we both work in the hospital. We do inpatients there, so anyone admitted from our practice gets admitted to there. And I work in the emergency department and do obstetrics as well, so anyone interested in either of those can certainly get exposure to those aspects of practice. My husband also works in a nursing home, and so there is some exposure to geriatric medicine in Goderich, and that's something else that a resident can certainly partake in and get exposure to. We are a member of a family health team, and so we do like to talk to residents about what that means and the business side of medicine, as well as we try to do a lot of procedures in our office, so lumps and bumps, IUD insertions, endometrial biopsies. We enjoy a quite varied practice, so that's what residents could expect should they come to be working with us.
So my name is Stan Spacek, and like Kim, I work in Goderich. We share an office and we each have our own patients, but we flip-flop back and forth. Our office is a comprehensive one. We do inpatients, ER, OR assisting is something I do extra. And with that comes the opportunity sometimes to work with the anesthetist and take part in the operating room environment. I go to a nursing home. Overall, try to provide comprehensive care, so from hospital, from birth really, to nursing home, to retirement homes. We do home visits, we do palliative care. I focus on the business side of medicine as well, because at the end of the day, residents need to know how to bill, what to bill. Beyond that, we are all in administrative committees at the hospital, and so you get a flavor for hospital structure and the way that hospitals work. Our community is rolling. We have a catchment of about 15,000. It swells to about three times that in the summer. We are a destination for tourists. So we are on Lake Huron. We have all the perks and amenities that come with being on Lake Huron. Having said that, we have some retirees, but we have younger people in here, and that goes with having over 110 deliveries, I think, last year at the hospital.
So in Goderich, there are accommodations specific for residents. It's a four-bedroom house that's actually across the road from where the hospital is, which makes, I think, things quite easy for residents. To get to Goderich, a car is probably necessary. As far as when the residents is here as well, they also get a membership at our local YMCA. The accommodations are easily organized through the hospital via Stephanie Page, and we outlined the details of that in our summary.